What's up, guys? Welcome back, Fishing with Coot. We're out at Horsetooth Reservoir here in Fort Collins, Colorado. I do got a little bit of chunky cheese power bait thrown on this rod right here. I did have a bite right away, so we're gonna keep an eye on that, get everything else set up here, see if we can catch some nice fish today, guys. Let's go. All right, you guys, we are in the water at Horsetooth. That boat's gonna make it really tough for me. But I'm going to try to make my way to these trees over here. See if we can't find some bass over here. Here we go. Yes. Yes. Come on, baby. Stay with me. Stay with me, baby. Oh, come on. That's a nice one. Yeah, baby. Woo! Woo! That's what I'm talking about. It's a nice first smallmouth here. Man, that sucker just came off, too. Let's take a look at this guy. I think this is the one that was biting right there. Set this aside. All right, hang on, hang on. Hang on, buddy. Oh, come on. Strong little sucker. Nice smallmouth, guys. Nice first fish of the day. That's what I like to see. Nice first catch like that. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful smallmouth. All right. Take a couple pictures, put them back in the water. All right, guys, let's get a nice little release on this guy. Get him back in the water. Thanks for letting us catch you today, buddy. Awesome. See you later. Woo! Awesome. All right, guys. Oh, got another one? Yes. That is freaking awesome. What do we got? Yeah, we got a sunfish. How awesome, you guys. Man, I couldn't believe. Look at the size of this freaking hook in this little sunfish. That little guy's brave. All right, guys. I'm going to take a quick picture of this pretty little fish, put him in the water. Come on, baby. Let's catch another fish. Come on. Right back up on in there. Definitely go a little bit deep. Oh, there we go. Yes. Yes, boy. Feels like another nice one. Yeah, we got another nice smallmouth here. Come on, buddy. Yes. Sickness. The sickness. Oh yeah, buddy. All right, guys, take a look at this. Another nice little smallmouth. Nice little size, not really chunky, but nice another little smallmouth. Get a quick picture, put him back in the water. All right, guys, I located another bass right here on the bank. It's right behind a rock right here. Had him latched on a couple times. I didn't get him, so we're gonna try and bring the camera over here and see if we can catch him. Little smallmouth. See if we can get this guy. fall behind that rock and then kind of swing it right up over it. There he is. He's peeking his head out of that little rock. Okay, he just came out for just a moment. He's a small one, but we're gonna still try and catch him. Alright. Just came out again. And this time I'm gonna try and make my swim bait land right on that rock. Here he comes. There he is. Come on. Yes. Yes. Oh yeah. Woo! That's what I'm talking about. Hooked him right on the gillie. Alright guys, this will make bass number 3. Awesome. Let's go. Oh dang, Dad.
My net's in the back of my truck, son.
Will you grab my dad's net? Or yeah, you can grab that one. It don't matter, whichever one's easier. The truck's right there. Scoop him like a...
underneath.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
He's going that way to the left, Sarah.
Heck yeah.
Great trout, yeah.
Dang, he took off that way, babe. Just stay right there, my dad will bring him to you. Just get ready and scoop him, okay?
Underneath.
Scoop him, babe, come on.
I was trying.
Just put him in the net anyways. Hurry, just grab the net. There you go. Nice job, babe.
Good job, Sarah.
That's a little battle getting that sucker out of there, huh?
He's slippery.
Oh, yeah. Nice job, babe. You got that, Dan?
Yeah. That's a nice little one.
Oh, look at the rainbow trout.
It's a pretty fishy, honey.
See the fishy?
That's cool. First trout of the day. All right, buddy. Oh, hold on. I'm not going nowhere. Can we see the fishing pole? Hold the oar. Make sure it doesn't fall out of the boat. Watch. See, I just cast it by the bushes? This is where we're going to catch a fish, okay? No.
Wait, no, when it has a hole?
Nope.
I'm supposed to put lock holes in it will drown?
No. In a kayak, you want holes in it so the water can get out. If you don't have holes, the water stays in, and that's how you'll sink your boat. And we don't want to sink, huh? Mm-hmm. Okay, hold the oar, make sure it doesn't go away again, okay? I'm gonna catch a fish, brother. Careful, son.
Dad, we're heading right in a trench. No, we're not heading to a
trench. Got one. Yeah, boy, you got a nice one. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, boy. What are you doing, son? Don't whine. You're a big boy. It's just a fish. That's what we do all the time.
Hold on. Hurry up and put it back in the water, please.
Oh, hold on.
Three.
Hold on. Hold my fishing pole.